I just wanted you to know how grateful I am. And I'm really looking forward to this summer.
Should be. It's a real special time. Never forget my rookie summer.
Why? What made it so special?
Being on the beach, having a job, falling in love. Her name was Betsy Wexler. I worked at Tower 33, the old tower on the bluff. Betsy used to walk up and sunbathe by my tower every day, and sometimes watch her through binoculars. I'd seen a lot of girls patrolling the beach. None held a candle to Betsy.
I love the colorful clothes she wears and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. I hear the sound of a gentle wind on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm backing up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations.
I'm backing up good vibrations.
She's giving me the
softly smile, I know she must be kind. In her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom room.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the
excitation.
Betsy and I would meet at the jetty and watch the sailboats come in. I'd give her my rookie jacket and we'd stay there until the sun went down. We were supposed to meet there the night she was leaving, but she never showed up. Never got my jacket back or heard from Betsy again.
That's so sad.
I've always wondered what happened to her. And the jacket.